Liang, Jishan Liang, Ruichao Chen, Liang to serve, 0-0.
We are here in the finals of the 2015 Badger Open, where our top two seeds, two lefties with great serve and attacks, are playing for the $2,000 prize money. Chen Ruichao, originally from the Maryland Table Tennis Center and now playing at the Lily Yip Table Tennis Center in the black, has had a spectacular tournament proving that he is the top seed, winning all his matches up until right now, 4-0. Liang Jishan has had a little bit of a tougher ride, barely overcoming Mississippi College player Zhang Yuchi in the semifinal, 4-3 and 11-9 in the seventh. I'm joined here by Danny Seemiller.
And what a good start by Jishan Liang. You know, after surviving just barely that semifinal, that's the best way to go into a final when you had big trouble and getting lucky to get through. And Ruichao, he's pretty much been cruising.
4-0 every match so far today.
Battle of southpaws. How many lefties get in the final of things? It's an inordinate number, you would think. Seems like it. Oh, pin him on the backhand. Beautiful. Jishan's backhand play is very nice, and he has a good block on that side. These players are somewhat identical players.
Good serves and good first attacks.
And they both have that super underserve, which is the base of their whole service repertoire. 3-8, winners 2,000, runner up 1,000, so this is a big match.
$1,000 on the line.
Oh, that was a bad return there. Side top, usually uses that side under, but it's so close when they change it just a little bit. Yeah, I'm still feeling the letdown of Yichizong after that just tremendous, tremendous semifinal match. Look at his backhand-to-backhand play. Beautiful, both players. You know, when you see a match like that, and it's so well played and so dynamic, you hate to see someone lose. You go, when I watch sports nowadays, sometimes I feel worse for the people that lose than good for the teams that win.
Oh, runaway first game.
Jishan, I called him the ultimate professional, shows his stuff in game one, 11-4. Game two?
No? Game one.
Well, he already flipped that one over. He's saying he's supposed to wait on that. He scared me there. I was thinking I was out promoting my tournament a little too long. South Shore Butterfly Tournament with $5,400 for the juniors. South Bend Table Tennis has always been about junior programs and junior development, and that's why I moved there. 19 years ago, a couple days ago, it was 19 years ago I moved to South Bend, and I was 42 years old, didn't know what I was going to really do, and they offered me the job, and I was like, what? I can't move. I got five brothers and three sisters in Pittsburgh, but you know, not many jobs in table tennis, so I took it, and I certainly don't regret it. It's been really a privilege to be able to coach those kids over the years, Szynski and Cochran and Brewer and Lynch and my son. Here we go, game two. The number one seed got punished in the first game by the number two seed. I guess those seedings are pretty correct.
They're both here.
And Jishan's starting well again. And these players are playing for real, folks. This is no exhibition. I can tell. You can tell by their eyes what they're doing. Look at this point. That was really well played. That's Ruichao being Ruichao, you know, fighting hard. I remember when I played him, he would bring back everything. And I felt like I was doing good, but he kept bringing the ball back. Look at that under.
They're definitely playing for real.
That little hesitation. Yeah, little hesitation he had there, and that ball went straight down. Oh, yeah, you can see that when someone has a game face on, it's pretty clear. Oh. Every once in a while, Jishan hits a shot that just makes you go, wow. I mean, sometimes it's a backhand kill. Other times it's a re-loop inside out.
Both of these players, great athletes, surviving till the final. All playing all day today.
Yeah, you know, and I think that's something we should think about. I don't think that's really appropriate to play that many matches in one day. It's just the finals, even though it may be well played, you know, I'd rather see it played at 12 o'clock on Sunday. You know, when the guys make the final, they don't mind staying. They don't mind getting a good sleep, you know. But when you play at this point, like Yichizong, if he had been in the final,
he would have been.
Yeah, we might have had to carry him out. He would have got cramps for sure. There's that side under serve, and Ruichao
running away with the second game. Yeah. Seesaw matches here.
Let's take a look. Goes deep serve, a little bit under. Ruichao stepped in just a hair and was a little late picking it up. The cat and mouse game of table tennis. Very difficult.
Oh, nice forehand.
I'm a little bit surprised that Zong Kai wasn't here from Westchester.
I talked to Jishan about that. They usually drive together, but Zong Kai's school started.
Oh,
so
yeah.
It's tough to get out so much, unlike the summer.
And they drive
all
the way from there.
Jishan drove.
Oh, he drove?
Jishan drives everywhere.
Well, that's a warrior for you. I mean, what that's got to be like 900 miles at least.
No, I think more of 1,100.
I was trying to be nice. Yeah.
Nice forehand rally.
Beautiful. Look at this. Oh. And that wasn't no exhibition forehand. That was forehand. I want the point. Ruichao playing well in game two. You know, we might get another seven gamer. Come right down to the end. Nice backhand opening, but that second one he has a little trouble with closing that one.
Players have told me that these best of sevens have been grueling.
They are.
Each of Jungs played three of them in a row. Bam.
Well, you know, three of them in a row. What if it would have been four in a row? I mean,
that's
really testing the limits of what you could really think anyone could do. That would be kind of like, you know, running a 100-yard sprint like 17 times.
In the same day.
Yeah, and then the 17th one is the final. You know, there's no way. What are you going to do? But it is a physical battle, and a lot of times it's an expense thing. It's very difficult, and the players stay the extra day.
Well, that's a nice rally. These are actually some of the longest rallies we've seen between these players.
For the day, yeah. They match up well, you know, somewhat identical styles. 11-6.
Seesaw matches, 1-1. Best of seven.
Have the open doubles starting at 7:30 tonight. We'll have a couple of rounds. And then tomorrow is the $2,500, which is $700 first prize. That's a tough one.
I know, Danny, that's the one you're looking forward to.
I don't know. After today, I'm kind of, I don't know what I'm looking forward to. I'm a little worried about tomorrow. I've been a little out of practice, and I'm the second seed in that, but I don't know. I feel like the 12th seed. But I learned something today, and that's a good thing. So just hope someday I'll be able to learn enough things to win a match or two.
Third game. Who do you think's going to be, Danny?
This one is pretty much a dead heat.
And why do you say that?
Number one and number two seed almost identically rated. They've played before. They know each other. I mean, I think Jishan might be the slight favorite, maybe, but Ruichao's younger, so that's got to favor him a little bit.
Both of them have won one event on the Butterfly Tour.
I usually don't like to make predictions because I am wrong like every time. Even though you would think I know table tennis, my prediction level was weak. Ruichao moving well, opening with the backhand, getting Jishan on the defense on the backhand side pretty much repeatedly this third game.
I think Ruichao's serve and step around is stronger. But Jishan's backhand's stronger.
Yeah, you're right. Look at that. That was nice.
Yeah. Ruichao's step around is better, but Jishan's backhand is stronger, so.
Yeah, he's a little quicker, a little stronger, but one thing I like about Jishan is when he steps into that loop. There's that backhand block.
Yeah.
It might look like a little bit of a mishit, maybe, but no.
No, I think that was...
Was it good?
I think that was good.
We'll never know.
Look at that backhand. That's really the standout move right now.
Yeah, and Ruichao's going right into it. Just kind of frittered away his lead of 4-1.
Oh, it was close.
I hate to miss that one.
Very close.
5-4. Go.
Great play.
Good play. Oh, what happened?
Table
bump?
He thought he moved the table, but he did move the table.
6-5.
I don't know about that, but Ruichao called it, so you know this is for real, for real.
Yeah.
You call the other guy moved the table. I don't know if that table moves.
That backhand is strong from Liang Jishan. That's where you see the difference, I think. Jishan's backhand stronger.
I think Ruichao's serves are a little better, though. Mm-hmm. Jishan's serves are nice, but they're not as dynamic. They're certainly good, but they're just not as dynamic as Ruichao's.
They're playing hard, really hard.
His turn to block that time. That time, Jishan going hard into the backhand of Ruichao, and Ruichao says, I can block like you, too. You know, you want to win every point on the offense, on the defense, and special teams, which is serve and receive. I thought about that on the way up.
Wow.
That caught my eye. It was a dynamic, speedy, power move. He softened his block that time, and the ball didn't quite reach Jishan. And 4 points for the number one seed.
Oh, barely missed. Very, very close there.
Very heavy spin, though, by Jishan. That's his signature spin. Very heavy. Ruichao almost turned it over. Yeah, this game is not over.
It is not over.
We've seen Jishan pull it out of the hat already earlier today. Let's see. Ruichao will go with the side top, I think. Maybe side under. Side under, of course.
And big forehand to finish it out.
Actually, that was probably side top. That's the thing. That serve looks totally under, but it pops. And he's got that huge power swing. Boom!
And there's gone. Very, very few people block it if they pop up his serve.
That's youth for you. Youth. When you're that strong and young, you can do loop it like that all day long and lots of extra power using your legs. Where Jishan is, you know, getting a little weary, but not much. His is going to be hanging in there technically.
And Jishan won the Carry Cup. All the events he entered in the Carry Cup, he played over 40 matches in 48 hours. Wow. Or something like that over that weekend. It's pretty amazing.
I think Jishan's still a little bit peeved about the table move. I mean, that was 5-all.
And then 5-6.
Yeah, 5-6 instead of 6-5. And, you know, I didn't see it. I mean, it might have bumped it.
I'm not sure that, you know, like you said, I'm not sure that table has wheels.
It really, it probably has wheels under there, but I think sometimes they call, like, if you bump the table hard and it shakes. No, there's no wheels, yes. But the table itself actually didn't move. It shook. And actually, they say that that's supposed to be a point, too. But I don't know about that. Nice drop shot short on the forehand. Ruichao comes up off the edge.
This best of seven match could go pretty long today.
If you loop underspin and you never hit the edge of your racket, sail it up into the air, you're coming in at the ball on the wrong angle. And there's a lot of people that don't ever do that. The top players, we hit that edge because we're coming directly straight up onto the ball. And when you're a little bit late, pops off that edge. And when you're a little bit early, you whiff it.
Jishan's backhand again.
You know, 4 out of 7s are less dramatic.
Right.
You know, 3 out of 5 would be plenty for this match, I would think. Just be a lot more dramatic. Not that it's too long, it's just it would be, I think, just a better matchup, I think. Better for the sport.
Big forehand. Smart move.
Nice point. Such a smooth power loop by Jishan on that forehand when he's re-looping. A lot of strength. Or you can tell Ruichao's really muscling it. Jishan, you can't tell. See, look at that loop there. Nice spinny loop, but did he put a lot of effort into it? Didn't look like he did. It's like deceptive. Smart strategy there, push him out wide, but you know, usually Ruichao comes explosive up on that shot, but it's a little slow.
Nice shot. But backhand is tough.
What a nice backhand, double backhand pickup there. That second one was brilliant.
It's so fast and so cross-court. Tough for Ruichao, who's trying to hit all forehands.
And I said this is kind of like a pick'em match, and basically it's pick'em. It's 2-1 Ruichao, but it looks like it's going to be 2-all pretty soon, and Jishan has changed his tactics, knowing that he can block a little bit more and play the wide forehand a little bit more. So now Ruichao's going to have to figure out that he's going to have to change something again. It's the cat and mouse back and forth table tennis. Jishan on fire in game 4, 9-3.
These players have good attitudes here, really fighting hard today. Despite having a tough, long day.
Long day for sure. But they can sleep in tomorrow if they want.
That's so true, they can. Keep going, they gotta
keep going.
Fight it.
Yep, keep going, fight it, and this game is over.
Yeah.
Look at that shot. My goodness. I actually saw Jishan hit a couple shots in his quarterfinals against Bernadette from Canada. And we're just out of this world. 2-2.
And if you can pick on something from Jishan, I would say his serve receive is probably not the strongest. And that short game is probably not the best. But he has so many other tools to bring that back. Kind of fun to watch what he can do with what you have. And that's what lots of people who play table tennis have to deal with and figure out. We're tied up at 2-2. This could be quite the battle for the final. Critical fifth game in a best of seven.
That's for sure. Whoever wins this one, even though it seems quite obvious, usually is going to be the winner. So you want to bring your best in the beginning of this game. Look at that
return.
That's
going to hit. That one's not. That's a heavy backspin.
3-2.
That's the serve if you want to practice in your basement. Get that heavy backspin serve. Once you can get that, you can change, get much better on the offense and the topspin serve. But it's hard to make a good backspin serve. It's not easy.
Oh, beautiful forehand.
Yes, sir.
Beautiful, beautiful.
He was waiting for it and turned it over. Lily Yip Table Tennis Club. That's where he plays out of, one of the top places on the East Coast up in New Jersey.
Great representation of this tournament from the Butterfly Table Tennis Clubs. Lily Yip, Maryland Table Tennis Center. Jishan is from New York Indoor Sports Club. All Butterfly-sponsored clubs with great junior programs.
Came a long way, too.
Yeah, lots of East Coast representation.
Drive all the way to Milwaukee, you should get a medal. You got to go through Chicago traffic.
And New York City traffic.
Oh, man.
5-4.
It's getting too warm in here.
Close fifth game.
Nice re-loop, but not quite ready for the backhand. Jishan Liang.
4-6.
Actually, both these players, very impressive. Lift that ball up.
Oh,
nice
wow,
block.
Look
down
at that block.
Line. Look at that block. Beautiful. He spun that hard, and Jishan just nullified it and kind of floated it down the line.
Why do you think Jishan blocked instead of counter-looped that?
I think he's decided that he can block him down a little bit. That's how he won the last game, and it's kind of slowing Ruichao and getting Ruichao just a little bit off.
Tell for every 6 points.
I mean, I think Ruichao definitely feels pressure in the backhand to backhand rallies. He doesn't really want to do that, but I think he has to do it. If he's going to win, he shouldn't try to shy away from it.
He's trying to go.
Yeah, you see how he turned the corner there.
That's really nice.
That was young guy, very fast. Made up his mind pretty early on that shot, but it was the right choice.
One.
Yeah, when you watch that, you wonder, you say, how could he have known that? Yeah, he was just playing the odds and the angle, taking a little bit of a chance, playing the odds. 7-6. Critical crunch time moments here.
Oh, beautiful.
Yes, sir. Youth wins out on two big forehand turns around the backhand corner. At this stage of the match, which serve is he going to pull out? Side under's generally been working, but he knows he's going to block it.
Nothing. Backhand rally.
Oh, Jishan down the line. He knows the kid's turn in the corner. And at the last moment, he goes down the line.
Sometimes experience wins.
Oh, yeah. And sometimes youth does. And we shall find out.
Backhand rally.
Oh, yeah. Jamming.
Forcing that.
See, there, what I was saying is that I think Ruichao should just stand his ground. His backhand is good enough. It's good enough. And he could maybe change the pace a little bit so he doesn't have to go so fast. I think by turning too much, he will lose. Look at that.
Look at this.
Oh, my goodness. That was really, really top-class play. Jishan, impressive, impressive.
10, 7.
Critical fifth game here.
And well played. Oh, oh, muscle that ball up there, Ruichao. Oh, just
really
muscle
skinny.
It up. It's like he was lifted 500 pounds, and he was. 500 pounds of rotation on the ball.
8-10
in service. He's kind of used up his arsenal on the serve. I'm not sure what he could do. I would serve short in the forehand.
I was going to say something to the forehand.
Yep.
He's going to try that step around again.
Yeah, it wasn't far enough in the forehand. It was in the middle forehand court, and it gives him a chance to step and use the backhand. If he goes in the forehand, I think he's going to lay it right out there because he's looking backhand spin. But, you know, if you don't create any angle, it's kind of hard to get the ball over there.
So,
you have to move like a half a step over and then put it over that way a little bit. Jishan Liang looking for another title after the Carey Cup. And
many Westchesters.
Won Westchester a few times. Not too many times. I know Kai Zong's won that one like 10 or 12 times or something. That's pretty impressive. 3-2. Ruichao. Giving it his all, there's no question. Jishan, just quiet.
They're both quite quiet.
Always
players.
Thinking, always thinking. Jishan, it looks like he's firing all cylinders up in his head, you know, like, okay, this serve, that serve, let's go backhand, let's block him down. And he has that explosive power, too. Well, Ruichao tried to go deep on the first serve. Probably a good idea, but now it's not going to work. Is he going to go deep again? Nope.
Oh, we're going to do that backhand. He didn't turn.
That's not good. You know.
He should have.
You always wonder when they serve a net serve, were they going to do the same serve again or are they going to switch it? Well, he switched it. Why not do the same serve? Oh, Jishan's backhand is on fire and he's making Ruichao feel handcuffed. Yes, sir.
Big counter loop.
Jishan Liang looking good. Looking good at the Badger. He's looking good. Ruichao Chen fighting hard, but he's starting to lose it. Technically, he's a beaten man, I think. Oh, that's just great backhand. He knows he's got him on the run, and it's timeout for
Ruichao for sure.
That's for sure. And I'm not sure where he's going to go. He's definitely in some pretty serious trouble. But he's young. He's got the game. I think he needs to serve short to the wide forehand or something deep on occasion.
I think it's been too much backhand rallies. That line is not going to work.
I think he should go out to the forehand and just maybe do the reloop.
Yeah, that's where youth will win.
Yeah, I mean, there's way too much backhand, especially now that he's kind of gotten pounded.
Yeah, there's a lot of backhand.
I mean, out of the last eight rallies, he's lost about seven of them, and it doesn't look like he's going to win them either.
0-4.
There we go.
Boy, that serve went backward pretty good.
Power of the Chinese timeout.
Yeah, he's going with the hook serve.
Yeah, a little movement, not straight into the backhand anymore.
Little hook, a little bit of a hook.
Yeah. 4-2.
Heavy Anderson. I feel a little defeated on that backhand.
5-2.
Yeah, Jishan's backhand's getting better and better, and Ruichao's is getting worse.
Oh, it's just that backhand is so good.
Oh, that'll help.
Oh, that'll confidence mentally.
That'll help. Mm-hmm. What he needs to do on his backhand is not necessarily go speed to speed. Just hold your ground and let Jishan keep firing away on that backhand, and then he'll miss. But if he goes boom, 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 faster, 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 I think
then he'll miss.
This is a little bit longer swing. Oh, the hook serve.
So heavy.
Three in a row and the hook worked. He is throwing the ball back a little bit. That's what you do on the hook serve. Let's take a look at it.
Just a little.
Oh, that ball's back.
And again, second one.
Man, that ball's back a little bit. When you do the hook serve, it's kind of good to throw it back a little because then your racket's going towards the ball. The ball's coming towards you and it's easy to get around it. That's why it works. On the other pendulum serve, it doesn't work that way. So sometimes the umpires never see that. First backhand miss in a while.
Well, exactly. Do you think it's a little confidence changer?
It was a great time on. I mean, 4-0, he's looking hopeless. And then
6-5, right?
Yeah, the kid didn't come from all the way from New Jersey to give up in the sixth game. He's ready to go. I'd love to see it. He's kind of changed it around.
What's that? Forehand now.
Oh, wow, that's classic, beautiful table tennis. Man, they were both being physical and just excellent counter loops.
7-5.
And I'll tell you, when you beat Jishan Liang in a counter looping duel, you've done something. Because he was hanging tough.
Wow.
Well, there's a good lesson to be learned out there, folks. Took a timeout, changed the service completely.
4-0 now, 0-4, now 8-5.
He has scored the last 5 points on this service. Six.
6 points.
Not only has he scored those, it now has something that he can use in the next game. But it don't necessarily work the next game, but boy, he turned the game right around. That's a guy that's been, you keep trying. You find something. Oh, Jishan under pressure saying, God, I had this for nothing. Let's try one fast down the line. What the heck?
Backhand. Missed that backhand again. I think it's feeling a little shakier.
Well, he missed it. He thought it was over too, I'll bet. Yeah. He's like, man, I've been playing great, and I got this guy kind of locked up.
And here we go.
And you know what the difference is that he has changed the side spin from, left to right side spin to right to left side spin. And now the ball comes out a little cleaner when he loops it. Whereas with the other side spin, it gets kind of dirty real quick. See that ball, how clean that is. And now he can kind of stay. 10-8.
10-8. It's never over.
Oh, no. This is definitely trouble. Could be. Are we privy to a game 7?
Well, we might be. We'll see.
Jishan Liang with the big counter loop.
He's great for coming from behind. We saw that in the semifinal.
His counter loop is something to behold. I mean, it's tight. He's got perfect balance.
Great coordination.
How does he do it?
Very important point right here.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
Wow. Jeez, Ruichao.
Wow, 10-6.
Just when he turned it around, now this hook serve's not going to work. I don't think it's going to work. I think Jishan's going to spin it.
Here you go again. Oh, wow. Waiting right there. A little lucky on that net, but
that
he was right there.
That was a lot lucky. It was a little bit of a mishit and a net. A little bit. Off the top of his racket, and then off the top of the net, and then in. We won a seventh game anyways. Sorry, Jishan. There's nothing against you, buddy. 10-11. Oh, he hesitated and he missed the first read loop there. And we do have a game seven. My golly.
Quite the scare. Game seven.
Number one and two seed, game seven, Badger Open. Pretty well played, and then Ruichao coming back from 4-0 down, changing the serve. Jishan playing like a warrior.
He's quite the warrior.
We'll see who really is the warrior. In the end, only one stands. The other guy gets a nice try. I hate the nice try.
What do you think they're going to bring out here in Game 7? Any new tricks? Any new tools?
Well, I really don't know. Let me think about that a second. I think for sure Ruichao will do the hook, little hook thing that he was doing. I don't think he'll go away from that. But I'm not sure it'll work. I think it's definitely the option. Jishan, right now, he's going through his computer, figuring out where to go. As you can see there, he wanted to put a little extra spin on that backhand. Not enough, you know, spin it a little harder. What got him ahead was he was hit back into backhand, and then he went down the middle a little bit, catching on the elbow of Ruichao. And that's where Ruichao started to lose confidence. But the serve changed everything.
It did.
It wasn't the backhands, it wasn't the forehands, it was the serve. It changed everything. I mean, six straight on a serve when he hadn't been scoring at all, on a new serve that he hadn't even used, hadn't even used it. Smart play.
Yeah, it's short change here. A tough, grueling match.
Liang to serve, 0-0.
Both players will be playing in the doubles event starting directly after this. Every point, the seventh game.
Well, and if anyone has an advantage, Ruichao is the ultimate fighter. I mean, he likes to fight. He's getting a little bit
vocal.
Worked up. Yeah, a little bit worked up, and he's so happy he got out of game six.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh.
Wow.
Big point.
Big point.
He crossed on that last one. There was no need. But Jishan, we've seen before how he's so solid in those loop-to-loop rallies. There's the hook serve.
Lift.
Oh,
so much spin on that.
Big, strong boy looping it hard from down underneath. And you know, when you're doing that, just that little bit extra is what you need for them to block it long.
Oh, that serve.
That is a pretty vicious serve.
I
like that serve.
One, three.
Heavy side under with tremendous down pull.
Jishan still has the timeout. He will probably choose to use it. Maybe.
Table tennis is amazing. I mean, just before a couple minutes ago, Jishan was looking like he had it all, and then now it's kind of flipped back a little bit. He looks a little bit, not shaky, but
less confident, just a little bit.
And Ruichao has changed completely. He was feeling down and out, like technically weak, but he's right back in it.
Well, look at that.
That's it. In motion. I like it. That was a beautiful backhand.
That was a really good backhand.
He stayed right under the ball, and he spun it hard. Got a little bit of a bad bounce, but that's what happens when you spin it hard.
The rotation on the ball is incredible.
4-2. Here comes that hook serve, heavy.
He's going to keep using it.
He's going to go right into the backhand. Yep. See, that one wasn't hardly heavy at all. That was kind
of looks just the same.
A little bit like a top. Jishan is like,
now would be a good time.
Let's go back in time. Let's go back to that timeout at 4-0. He hasn't taken his timeout.
5-2.
He's got to figure out what's he going to do with this serve. I don't know.
I think if he loses this point, he's going
to
take it.
I think he should spin it to his forehand with the backhand.
Wow.
Jishan holding tight when he needs to.
That loop-to-loop he's so good at, counter-looping.
Fantastic. And his demeanor is good.
Both.
He's in trouble, but he doesn't look like he's in trouble.
Well, but you can see all the wheels turning in his head. Forehand.
Short to the forehand.
Didn't come back to his backhand fast enough.
A little late getting there. Yeah, he changed the serve and the angle changed. And this time, Ruichao had the better backhand.
3-6,
game seven.
What a turn of events.
Definitely. Great match.
Oh,
that's a great shot.
That
hits the edge.
Great shot.
Maybe a little too loud, but that's timeout.
That's timeout.
Timeout. 7-3.
That was Jishan's heavy spin, and then Ruichao turned it over just enough into the corner. It actually hit the actual corner. I mean, like the corner, the diamond point, it actually hit that corner.
You'll never know if this timeout will do the same wonders it did for Liang Jishan as it did for Ruichao in game six. Who knows?
It needs to. It needs to. Well, there can only be one winner, and these both guys are pretty deserving.
Definitely. There's one.
That's definitely the answer, is to turn around and spin it with the forehand, because it's coming a little bit long. He's trying to get a little extra on it. That was definitely the perfect response. I'd do it again.
Just a little hesitation.
It was the right response, but he thought it might be short there for just a moment. He thought it was short. And then he was like, no, I can spin it. You have that hesitation.
You got to commit. Wow, it's going to be a real rally. Oh my god.
If Jishan Liang wins this tournament, he's going to watch that point and think, I'd love it. Thank God. Exactly. That was the right response. That's what I was thinking. Because that was one heck of a point. Ruichao was fighting for 9-4, and it didn't get it 8-5. Oh, yeah.
Wow.
If this match turns around again, I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm just going to be thankful that I saw it. How's that?
Same serve? Oh, different. We're going to change it up.
Go back to the old one.
Wow. Yeah, go back to the old one. Haven't seen that one in a while.
Yeah, you know, he hesitated again just a little bit.
Barely lifted it.
9-6.
Well, you know, he didn't really expect that serve.
Yeah, it's been a while. A couple of games.
It's been a long time. Now we go back to the hook or come back to this one.
9-6, super critical point right here.
Oh, he's going to spin that. Oh. Ah! That's fantastic. That's the, you know, his response was good, and then his response
was better.
Yeah, he knew he was going to loop, and he knew he had to bang it down the line. Jishan didn't spin as hard, though. Here we go. Match point for Ruichao Chen.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, side spin. Oh. I would not be surprised if this went deuce. Jishan is so tough. Come on. Keep the drama alive.
Again.
Wow. What a block to win the tournament. My goodness. Jishan really fired away, and Ruichao said, please. Oh, I love it.
It was right here, right in my hand.